is to take care of the athletes, particularly for provision of uniforms. The question I want to ask, because it's public knowledge and it's in the social media, that our teams have been wearing knockoff uniforms. That is fake Adidas, fake Nikes, and fake uniforms. And it's a known fact. So I want to ask, how much do they spend on the fake uniforms, which are most likely from River Road?
Yes. Yes, Basil. Not all those questions, Minister. One question.
Yes, thank you, Speaker.